Hi friends, welcome to Biology Tutor. Yesterday we discussed 20 questions from Manipur PSE Food Safety Exam. Today let us continue the discussion. Question number 31. Vegetables are subjected to drying after sulfuring, sulfitation, blanching. None of these. Answer is blanching. C. What is sulfuring? It is an old method of retreating fruits. Here, sublimed sulfur is ignited and burned in an enclosed box with the fruit. The sulfur fumes penetrate the fruit, retard spoilage and darkening of the fruit. The sulfur fumes reduces loss of vitamin A and C. What is sulfitation? It is the introduction of sulfur dioxide. Its other chemical name is E220 into liquids. It can be introduced in various forms, gaseous form, either by burning sulfur or from liquefied gas, and direct expansion. Sulfur dioxide is drawn by fan into an absorption column in which liquid flows. Sulfur dioxide can be added into beer, dried fruits like apricots. Next question is 32. Yellow colored vegetables are rich source of vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D. Vitamin A is the answer. Next question. Toddy from coconut is prepared by deep frying, fermentation, hydrogenation and oxidation. B. Fermentation is correct answer. 34. According to FPO, the maximum limit of sulfur dioxide allowed in squashes and cordials is 350 ppm, 500 ppm, 1000 ppm, last one 600 ppm. Answer is 350 ppm. A is the answer. 35th question. The toxicity of sulfur dioxide increases at low temperature, high temperature, moderate temperature, no effect of temperature. High temperature. B is the answer. Next question, 36. Concentration of sulfur dioxide in concentrated juice is 500 ppm, 1000 ppm, 1500 ppm, and the last one 350 ppm. Answer is 1500 ppm. C. Enzyme responsible for converting pectin into pectic acid is pectinase, protopectinase, pectic methyl esterase, polygalacturonase. Answer is C. Pectic methyl esterase. Next question, 38th question. The term climacteric was first introduced by Gein, Kidd and West, Kruis, Bleeker. Answer is B. Kidd and West. Next, 39th question. Oxygen requirement for apple storage in controlled atmosphere is 2%, 3%, 5%, 7%. Answer is B. 3%. Next question, 40th question. Storage temperature for asparagus is 0 to 5 degrees Celsius, 5 to 7 degrees Celsius, 7 to 11 degrees Celsius, 10 to 15 degrees Celsius. Answer is A. 0 to 5 degrees Celsius. Next question, 41st question. Vegetable which is not blanched before drying. A. Cauliflower, B. Palak, C. Onion, D. Tomato. C. Onion is the answer. Next question. Moisture content in dried vegetable is 2%, 3%, 5% and last one 6%. 3%. B is the answer. 43. Vitamin which is not found in fruits and vegetables. Vitamin A, vitamin B1, vitamin B6, vitamin B12. Answer is vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 is cobalt containing vitamin. Next question. 44. Best maturity index of orange is A. TSS, B. Sugar, C. Acid percentage, D. Brix acid ratio. Answer is डी ब्रिक्स एसिड रेशियो. व्हाट इज टीएसएस? टोटल सोल्यूबल सॉलिड. इट इज यूज्ड टू मेजर द शुगर कंटेंट ऑफ शुगर सॉल्यूशंस लाइक हनी juices and syrups. TSS content of a solution is determined by the index of refraction. Refractometer is used to assess the TSS. TSS content of jam, also known as degree bricks or end point of the jam. It should be 65 to 68%. It is critical for proper gel formation. 45. Bacteria which is used to absorb ethylene from storage chamber is Agrobacterium, Mycobacterium, Bacillus, Azotobacter. Answer is Mycobacterium. That particular species is known as Mycobacterium paraffinicum. Mycobacterium paraffinicum. 46. Toughening effect on canned bean is due to A. Potassium, B. Calcium, C. Sulfur, D. None of these. Answer is calcium. 47. Agricultural Produce Grading and Marketing Act 1937 is also PFA Act, FPO Act, AgMark Act, ISI Act. Answer is AgMark Act. 48. The term three-quarter full or full three-quarter is used to denote fruit maturity in a banana, mango, tomato, pineapple. Answer is banana. 49. During controlled atmospheric storage, composition of which of the following set of gases is controlled? Oxygen plus nitrogen, carbon dioxide plus nitrogen, ethylene plus nitrogen, carbon dioxide plus oxygen. Answer is D. Carbon dioxide plus oxygen. Next question. 50. At which pH fruits and vegetables are divided into acidic and non-acidic for thermal processing? 4.5, 5.5, 6.5, 7.5. Answer is A. 4.5. Next question. In pre-cooling, water is mostly removed by convection, conduction, radiation. None of these. Answer is conduction. Albinism is an important physiological disorder of plum, peach, strawberry, cherry. Answer is strawberry. C. Albinism in strawberry is associated with an excess of nitrogen fertility. Fruits become tasteless with mottled white and become insipid. 53. Caliper grade is the maturity measurement of apple, mango, banana, and pineapple. Answer is C. Banana. 54. Formation of abscission layer is maturity index of tomato, leafy vegetables, melons, onion. Answer is C. Melons. 57. As fruits mature, the specific gravity will increase, decrease, remains constant. None of these. Answer is A. Increase. Next question. 58. Solidity is the maturity index for root vegetables, seed vegetables, leafy vegetables, cucurbits. Answer is C. Leafy vegetables. 59. Which of the following plant hormone is considered as ripen? Cytokinin, GA3, ethylene, IAA. Answer is C. Ethylene. Maximum density of water is at a temperature of 0 degree Celsius, 4 degree Celsius, again 4 degree Celsius, minus 7 degree Celsius, 4 degree Celsius. Thank you. Online mock test will be conducted after each module. If you like this channel, please share and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell button too.